How you doing? I'm Trenton Sanderson. You're tuned in to the famous Living Rim Network. If you click this video by some chance, or you feel compelled to click this video, listen, nothing happens by mistake. Everything happens for a reason in the universe, okay? So this video may contain a message specifically for you. I mean, if you've been the person that's been trying to be successful for I don't know how long, or if you just always wonder, like, when is your time gonna come, all right? Hold your horses, okay? This is the perfect video in the divine timing, okay? So just listen through this whole entire video. I'm about to give you three secret signs you are going to make it. Yes, you. Prepare for success. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Trenton Anderson. I'm a very successful YouTube vlogger here on this YouTube platform. Just make sure that you subscribe to my channel after this video so you can be updated and notified when I upload wonderful, phenomenal, divine videos like this one right here that you're about to watch. Okay, so let's get right down into it. So you want to know the secret signs that you are going to make it. Yes, listen, the first sign that you're going to make it is if every single day you wake up and just think, is it my time to be successful? Is it my time to be successful? Am I going to be successful? You even sometimes probably look to other successful people and compare yourself to them, even though you don't do it on purpose, but you probably compare yourself to them like, am I successful like them? No, they're more successful than me. No. The truth is, if you are acting like that, if you act like, oh man, am I gonna be successful? And every day you think about that, every single day, chances are you are already in the process of being successful, okay? Remember, success is just forward progress. If you're making forward progress every single day, if this time this year, you are in a much better position than you was last year at this time last year, then you have become successful, okay? Success is very blind. You don't even see it happening, but other people around you see it happening, okay? If you could see your success, you probably wouldn't even try to strive or shoot to become greater than where you're at right now, okay? So chances are you're probably already successful and you've probably already made it to a higher level than most people around you, but you just don't know it, okay? So that's one of the first secret signs you are going to make it, is if every single day you think about being successful. Every day you think like, man, when am I gonna have $1 million? And you don't even know, you've probably already spent $1 million in your lifetime already, all right? Now the next secret sign you're going to make it, prepare for success, yes you, is if your energy is rising. Okay, if you're beginning to feel more good about yourself every single day, if you're beginning to be more happy just to be living, like you're like, okay, I'm just happy just to be up. Like every morning when you wake up, you're so excited to start the day. Some of y'all, before y'all actually get into the shower, you put your music on, your favorite artist or whatever the case may be, like T.I., Hustle Gang, whatever, whoever you listen to, it don't matter. Listen, if you're finding yourself noticing that my energy is rising, oh man, I'm becoming much more influential in the places that I'm at. You know, I'm feeling more radiant, okay? I'm feeling more positive about my life. If you are rising in energy, then you are also rising in success, all right? People whose energy never rises, they never become successful, okay? But if you know for a fact that your energy is much more higher than what it used to be like 5 years ago, and you feel much more confident about your life today than you did yesterday, all right, then you will make it. You will make it. The more and more your energy rise, the more and more successful you're gonna become, okay? And this success, it will begin to appear to you. Slowly but surely, you'll begin to see how successful you are. The universe will send people, will put you in situations and circumstances to where it tells you that you are successful. You have made it, okay? So prepare for success. Now that's the next secret sign that you are going to make it, is if your energy is rising, all right? Now the third secret sign that you are going to make it and be successful is if right now, I don't know, I get the intuition that right now, some people who are going to make it are experiencing chaos right now. Chaos in your life, okay? It's like your life is like an airplane going through the sky. It's like turbulence. You just, everything is just going out of order. You know, you're very frustrated. You feel like, man, I don't supposed to be in this situation. I'm supposed to be in a much better situation. I'm supposed to be living life to the fullest right now. If you feel like your situation does not apply to you right now, then there's a reason why you're feeling that way, because what is happening is the universe is setting you up for success behind the scenes. Remember, before order, there must come chaos, okay? There must come chaotic experiences before you actually put things into order, all right? Think about when a tornado comes through and it just tears up everything, okay? It just tears the houses about the foundation and flips the cars over, and it's just a lot of debris everywhere. But guess what? There's gonna come a nice, big, beautiful rainbow after that thunderstorm. Guess what? The sun is gonna come out after that thunderstorm, okay? It's the polarity of life, folks. All right. In order to give positive, you must go through negatives. OK, it takes pressure to create diamonds. So if you're in a situation right now and you know you don't deserve to be in a situation because you know you are meant to be successful, listen, the situation is actually benefiting you, whether you want to believe it or not. Even though you're in a situation right now, it might be financial, it might be marital, it might be relationship, whatever the case may be. If you're in a negative situation right now and you're listening to these words and I'm talking to you in this video, then I'm confirming it to you that you are going to make it. Prepare for success. It's all happening for your good, okay? Trust and believe that. So if all of these three secret signs you are going to make it resonated with you, just be sure to give this video a thumbs up. I believe that you are a divine being and you watch this video at the perfect time in the universe, all right? Yes, you, all right? You're going to make it. So these are the three secret signs you're going to make it. I mean, a lot of people don't know this, but I just exposed it to you so you will know this, okay? So this way, now you know that whatever you're going through, if you're thinking about success every day, then you're going to be successful. If your energy is rising and you've noticed a change in your energy, then you're going to be successful. If you're in a situation right now that you don't supposed to be in, or you don't feel like you're supposed to be in a negative situation, it's all working out for your own good. You're going to be successful, all right? So thank you so much for tuning in to this video. I am Trenius Henderson. Make sure you subscribe to my channel by clicking that face icon. And hit the bell notification too, so you can be notified every time I upload. Wonderful, divine powers are always working for us because we do right videos like these two right here. Are you still interested in getting that money email? You haven't got my money email yet. Do you need money? Get that money email today. Super inexpensive. Everybody else has got it. Or check this video out right here. Another video pointing out reasons why you're going to be successful in 2020. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.